I'm wanted the love of quick flashes, finding one true belonging in a time of tedious always. A soaring eruption, feet of the cradle locking twice into a withered home for one sultry abrasion, napping. Once strong and burning, now lies restless in my head, bringing with me the sutures for a life once submerged, now dry and hoping for a bursting. A burst made better by me. I know it's a dream, a long shot. As sorry as I am, I deserve no better. I do not pass the skills a person needs. Wrapped in erotic heretic, on my free time, playing passion and feelings. All I have is a disjointed melody that spans the spawning of one crooked illusion. Like a lung-filled mindset, an attempt at fruit fall, twisting a time span's lengthwise, wishing things always echo. Light humming generates somewhere in a geographic wire and builds slowly until it's something from the field. Sucking the air out of everything, devouring your spirit's stare, you start to close the doors yourself. The light fades, the hope dissipates, sooner or later disappearing back into a head full of abrasion. It's left like a sultry star, which like a bullet hole doorway.
Thank you. boats.
Thank you.
bounce again, spinning enigma of the sweetest and the easiest poison, hovering over my geographic bed. That's where you are from. Filled with splinters of charity and youth and a hidden purity that you hand out like dollar store candy because you plan to be used up soon. It's a tragedy so few respect you, not like I do. Respect like autumn church bells, changing the walk home, not like the frequent arithmetic gatherings that make you so small and weeping. I try to be a mountain. I try to be a mountain, but you are willingly a premature castle made of marbles, fluttering hopeful degrees of reversing changes, stopped still in due time, balancing heavy loads that eclipse my sun. My sun can't be loaded. My sun usually is. My sun is a dreary image of you lost in a vacuum, but can burn brightest under your ocean that everybody has a key to. I've forgotten what it felt like for you to actually make me feel good. Good moves with the hands of clocks. This time will likely pass again. It always does, and the shredded mess left behind will congeal back into a hysterical spasm that clings to microscopic flings, but I'll sink nails into you before altering an exit for you, or allowing a transient shape change discovery to take from me what I deserve. I am earning every minute of the sleepy day, coaxing me out for delivery. You should deconstruct your savage altar that depreciates daily. Results of what harm, honestly. The worst that can happen is if all of it stays the same.
Thank you. Yeah.